Hello everyone, let's try to answer this question from the chapter I and colorful world based on the concept I. Let's go through the question and try to answer what is given in the question and what we need to find out. First part, A. What is meant by the power of accommodation of an eye? Power of accommodation of an eye is nothing but ability of eye to adjust its focal length of its crystalline lens with help of its ciliary muscles. So when the object is very close by, we need to decrease the focal length of the crystalline lens. So what will happen when you have a crystalline lens here? These ciliary muscles, they will start pushing the crystalline lens in this direction and making it to bulge, which will in turn reduce the focal length of the lens and we will be able to see objects very close by clearly. So through this process, eye is trying to adjust the focal length of its crystalline lens. So this ability of eye is nothing but power of accommodation of an eye. Now let's try to answer B part. What is B part? The person with a myopic eye cannot see objects beyond 1.2 meters directly, right? So here is his eye and he is unable to see objects beyond 1.2 meters. So this is 1.2 meters. He is unable to see beyond this. What should be the type of corrective lens used? We know that for myopic eye, we need to use which kind of lens? Concave lens, right? Need to diverge the rays so that the rays will meet at retina. So we will be using concave lens. It will help us to diverge the rays coming from the objects which are far away. Now what would be its power? So here he gave us the distance is 1.2 meters, right? So focal length will be how much? Focal length of concave lens used here will be how much? 1.2 meters, plus or minus. For a concave lens, focal length is always negative, right? So it will be minus. Now power of a lens is equal to how much? 1 by focal length, right? So 1 by focal length, this will be equal to 1 by minus 1.2 meters in the denominator. So this will give you how much? Minus 0.833 diopters approximately. So this will be the power of lens used.